Helmut Maucher, Wikipedia audio. Helmut Oswald Maucher was a German businessman. He served as the CEO of Nestle from June 1990 to June 1997. He joined the company at a young age, completing an apprenticeship at the Nestle SA factory in Eisenharz, Germany just after finishing high school. He serves as honorary chairman of Nestle SA, VEV A, Switzerland, having been elected to that position by the board after relinquishing its chairmanship in May 2000. Maucher died in his home in Bad Homburg, Germany on March 5, 2018. Helmut Maucher was born on December 9, 1927 in Eisenharz, Germany. When he was 19, Nestle AG bought the milk production company in Eisenharz in the Western Allgäu in which he and his father were employed. After finishing his A-levels, he was then doing a business apprenticeship in the same company. He then changed to Nestle Frankfurt, where he was studying business administration at Frankfurt University while working, and finished his study with a master in business/commerce. Between 1964 and 1980 he occupied different management positions at Nestle Frankfurt. In 1975 he became general director of the Nestle Group Germany. On October 1, 1980 he was asked to change to Switzerland to become general director of the whole Nestle Group and member of the executive committee. Education and career. In November 1981 he became delegate of the Supervisory Administration Board of Nestle AG in VEV A. Between 1990 and 1997 he was both president and delegate of the Supervisory Administration Board. In this time he expanded the company to the largest food company worldwide with 260,000 employees. After stepping down from his position as delegate in 1997, he continued to be president of the Supervisory Administration Board until 2000, which is when he was given the position of honorary president. He was the first non-Swiss ever to be given such an honor and position in a major Swiss company. In a 1997 interview, Maucher stated, "There is a certain percentage of prosperity waste in our society, people who are either unmotivated, semi-invalid, tired, or who just take advantage of the system." Maucher was alluding to the highly developed German welfare system, which in his opinion removed the necessity to take an employment. He was subsequently criticized for the usage of the term waste as a description for human beings, which culminated in Wohlstand's Mull having been chosen as the German unword of the year 1997 by a jury of linguistic scholars. Memberships. Honors and distinctions. Controversy. Bibliography.